All SACE electronic examinations have a number of useful features to help you complete your examination. The exam allows you to zoom in and out, highlight and take notes, use a private text editor called Scribble Paper, and flag questions you might want to review later. Here we'll focus on using the navigation bar and flagging questions. The navigation bar is a quick way to jump between pages rather than using the next and previous buttons that scroll through each page in order. A solid bold line indicates the page you're currently on. A dotted line indicates a page where a response has not been provided. A solid thin line indicates a page where a response has been provided, however this does not mean that all questions on that page have been responded to. You can flag a page by selecting the flag icon in the toolbar. This can be used to indicate a page or question you might like to come back to. Once you've flagged a page, you'll see a small red icon appear in the navigation bar next to that page. To unflag a page, simply select the flag icon in the toolbar again. To explore other features of electronic examinations, see our collection of videos and support materials on the SACE website.